Crikey. He's well built.
You're going to groom today is called Gentian, and she is a miniature Shetland pony. And they all come up from the Shetland Islands, which are far away to the north, where it's very, very cold, very windy, and the weather is not very nice. Now, to help them stay nice and warm up there, they've got some very, very thick waterproof coats. And now it's getting to the summertime, they're losing most of their winter coat and starting to grow their summer coat. And that's what we're going to help them with today. We're going to brush them and get all the dead hair off of them. Now, the brush you're going to use is called a curry comb. And what you do is you brush down very firmly in the same direction as their fur. Don't brush them in the opposite direction because they really won't like that. And just a couple of safety things you need to remember. Ponies don't have eyes in their bottoms, so they can't see you all the way back here. So make sure you don't stand directly behind them, okay? If you need to walk past them, go in a nice big circle around here. Secondly, don't crouch down to brush their feet, okay? Because the ponies don't particularly like that, and we don't want them shifting around and standing on any toes. And lastly, don't brush anywhere near their faces, okay? Because they've got large, delicate eyes, and we don't want to accidentally jab them in them. So, we'll have about three children to one side of the pony, so if you'd like to come forward, guys.
Up the back. Back then.
Yeah, if you like that one. Yeah, if you like this one. And you want to come around the side, girls.
Amelia?
Or just before his time.
I think it is the horse you ride.
Stay here and I can remove the face.
You enjoy that?
Oh, don't worry about that. Just let them hang down. Just so long as you don't start kicking. What's your
Well done. That was brilliant. Shall I take your hat off for you? And that one for you. Well done.
Thank you.
Well done. Well done. Well done.
I put it on you. But we have very important rules that say we have to get you on and off horses, okay?
So you don't want to take your long teeth off.
Just think of it as a horse riding holiday. So pop your arm over my shoulder again. Now kick your leg forward. That's it. There we go.
I think they were doing that.
Yeah, more hands. Oh,
yeah. What was your horse called?
Chips. Fishing chips. I don't need to take your helmet off.
I hate fish and I hate chips.
Oh, how can you hate chips? Oh, that's not very good.
What do you say?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Right, shall I go and see if...
I will go and grab a skip while I'm looking for
you. Okay, I'll stay here a second.
Well, no, you can go and get on and over
here. Okay. Alright.
Chip will let me...
That was production Miniature Pony Centre, Dartmoor, Devon, England. It was roll one on a Sony Handycam model HDR CX190E in SDHC card format. Scenes 1 to 69. It was the first take. Director was ADR Films and Ives. Cameraman was ADR, that's Adam David Reynolds. Date was Sunday the 8th of the 6th, 2014. And that's a wrap.